Before the video begins, I like to bring up that I am now officially on Red Ribbon Reviewers, a site dedicated to content creators showing their love and supporting AIDS. I'm supporting Broadway Cares, so feel free to check out Red Ribbon Reviewers if you haven't. Let the fun begin! If you like my videos, please push the subscribe button. I'm trying to get to 600 subscribers.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Hello, I'm Henry R. Mockingbird, your host with the mustache, and Merry Christmas, my viewers. Well, usually this time of year I review either one or two Christmas movies for the holiday season. But you know what? Screw it. I'm going to do Christmas movies from now till December 25th. So, let's begin by reviewing a Christmas film that's attached to another film that's familiar to this show. Gee whiz, remember back in 2020 when I reviewed four Chuck Jones specials as part of Chuck Jones Month? Well, link to those videos will be provided in the description below. Remember the first Chuck Jones special I did called Cricket in Times Square? Remember how I said that it had a sequel, and not just any sequel, a Christmas sequel called A Very Merry Cricket? Yeah, and that's the film I'm going to be reviewing to kickstart this Christmas holiday marathon. So, let's begin. After the events of the first film, New York has both gone crazy and lost the Christmas spirit. So his friends, Harry the Cat and Tucker R. Mouse, decide to bring their friend Chester C. Cricket back to New York to bring the Christmas spirit back in the lives of New Yorkers. What do I think? Well, I'll tell you. Well, I like it. We open with what looks like the creepiest robot Santa since the robot Santa in Futurama. We cut to Harry the Cat and Chester the Mouse. And we can see that he's still the same wisecracker and smart aleck as he was in the first film, but still is the best supporting mouse. As for Harry, well, he's basically the same as he was in the first film. He's wise, he's definitely caring, as cats go. And speaking of cats, when both him and Tucker go to see Chester, they run into what has got to be the scrawniest cat ever put to animation. No, seriously, this cat is nothing but skin and bones. And for whatever reason, he talks like Marvin the Martian.
So now then, about our cricket.
Now we meet the cricket of the house, Chester, who is overjoyed to see his friends again. Oh yeah, something I failed to mention in my review for Cricket in Times Square is that Chester has a gift in where his antennas work like radio antennas, in that they catch sound waves from whatever music is playing, and he plays the music very much like a radio. And they all sing, "We did it before and we could do it again." You know what? Ironically, this song reminds me of another song from another Warner Brothers, aka Looney Tunes property. And afterwards, Chester gets attacked by what has got to be the funniest looking dog I've ever seen. Seriously, this dog has six toes.
You got six toes on one foot?
Nope, eight and three.
He also has these tiny ass grew legs. Good Chesets, man! Unfortunately, by the time they get back to New York is still in the gutter. But fortunately, the lights go out, allowing our heroes to reenact the scene from the first special. Thank you. Chuck Jones yet again hits it out of the park. And I'm going to end this review up by tying it in a red bow, giving it 5 gold stars. Check it out if you get the chance. If you like to make a movie request on this channel, do so in the comment section below. And feel free to check out my other shows, Modern Classics, TV Treasures, and Geek Reviews. And check out my editorials.
Christmas, and a kiss you didn't hear. Oh.